Walt Disney helped discover a new continent. In the mid-1950s, the United States became interested in exploring Antarctica. It's why the US Navy began planning Operation Deep Freeze to set up research stations in the South Pole. It was vital, however, that the adventure be documented for the world to see. So the Navy asked Walt Disney if he could lend a camera crew to cover the expedition. Walt was more than happy to stay in the LA sun, but he did volunteer a Disney production team to document the explorers and even personally designed a logo for the operation. On Halloween of 1956, Americans stepped foot on the South Pole for the first time in history. It was instrumental in establishing the continent as a place of peace and a symbol for international cooperation on science. As climate change poses greater risks to our planet every day, understanding Antarctica remains ever important for our future, which is why I'll remind you that